Danny didn't know it, but he was minutes away from dying.
I hurt so bad, I called the ambulance. They took me to United Regional Hospital.
We're a regional referral center, so having all forms of medical subspecialties here allowed us to make a diagnosis very quickly to where we could save his life.
Mr. Boone was admitted with a leaking abdominal aneurysm, which was going to kill him. We rushed him to the hybrid endovascular suite. It allows you to take a highly mortal injury, fix it very quickly, and have the patient stabilized.
In treating Mr. Boone, we used the most modern, minimally invasive techniques to repair the aneurysm and return him to a normal life.
The recovery to me seemed to be pretty quick because I was back to work in about 2.5 weeks. I sold some furniture to my doctors. I want them to come back.